learning to read Arabic. There are 28 letters in the Arabic alphabet. The Arabic alphabet are as follows: Alif, Ba, Ta, Ha, Jeen, Ha, Ha, Dal, Lal, Ra, La, Seen, Sheen, Huar, Luar, Wa, Dwa, Ayn, Ayn, Fa, Qaf, Kaf, Lam, Mim, Noon, Ba, Ha, Ya. Discuss the main points. Harkat. How many harkat are there in Arabic? There are 3 harkat in Arabic. Zabar, sound is A. Zair, sound is E. Pesh, sound is U. Zabar, sound is A. The mark of Zabar is placed above a letter. For example, Ba Zabar Ba, Ta Zabar Ta. Okay, now. Ain zabar a, mim zabar ma, ama, lam zabar la, ama la, fa zabar fa, ta zabar ta, fa ta, ha zabar ha, fa ta ha. Zair, sound is e. Zair is written below a letter. For example, jin zair ji, kha zair khay, qaf zabar qa, dal zeti, qadi, ra zabar a, qadi ra, hamza zabar a, za zair zi, noon zabar na, azina. Okay, Pesh, sound is U. Pesh is placed above a letter. For example, Za, Pesh, Zu, Za, Pesh, Zu. Fa, Pesh, Fu, Lam, Ze, Li, Fu, Li, Mim, Zabar, Ma, Fu, Li, Ma. Lam, Pesh, Lu, Ba, Zabar, Ba, Lu, Ba, Dal, Zabar, Da, Lu, Ba, Da. Now, Jism. Define Jism. The letter having the symbol Jism is pronounced with the help of the letter having any of her ka. Hamza noon zeer in, kaf noon pesh kun, tanween. Sound is do zabar, do zeer, do pesh, tan, tin, tun. Two zabar, two zeer or two pesh are called tanween. For example, two zabar, hamza zabar a, ba zabar ba, aba, dal do zabar dan, aba dan. Two zeer, sheen zabar sha, noon do zeer. Yeah, sister?
Yes, can you hear, sir?
Yeah? Two zabar. Hamza zabar a, ba zabar ba, aba, dal do zabar dan, aba dan. Two zeer, sheen zabar sha, noon do zeer nin, sha nin. Two pesh. Ain zabar a, neem zeer nin, aami, lam do pesh lun, aami lun. Okay now. Hurfe madda. How many hurfe madda are there? Hurfe madda are there are 3 letters, alif, waw, ya. These letters are used in word without zabar, zeer and pesh. Alif madda, alif without zabar, zeer or pesh is called alif madda. For example, jeen zabar ja, hamza zabar a, ba zabar ba, aba, dal zabar da, aba da. Okay now, waw madda. Waw without zabar, zeer or pesh is called waw madda. For example, hamza zabar a, meem zeer ni, aami. Lam waw peshlun, amilun. Qaf waw peshku, lam waw peshlu, qawlu. Okay now, ya mata. Ya without zabar zir or pesh is called ya mata. For example, fa ya zir fi, nun ya zir ni. Okay, I hope you understand in this video. Okay, thank you.